So as you can see, this close board fencing here behind me has been exposed to the elements all year round and it's completely lost its colour. So it's a perfect job for the fencing decking sprayer. Most fence panels like this is rough sawn timber and very porous. So make sure your paint flow is turned up high to project the right amount of paint to penetrate into the wood.